the game has started with Leon. This is the Arsenal lineup. Petacek starts in goal.
Hector Bellerin plays
with Monreal in the fullback positions.
Alexis Sanchez starts with
Theo Walcott out wide.
Danny Welbeck is the sole striker today. This is the Leon lineup. Anthony Lopez starts in goal. Memphis Depay plays with Rashid Ghezal, looking to provide width. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today.
There's good progress with this attack.
Tackle goes in.
And it's out of play. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. And it's Leon moving forward now with some real edge to their attacking play.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Valbuena, very good stop here.
This with a chance.
Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal, and the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Oh, great goal, Alan.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Shokran Mustafi. Per Mertesacker. Mesut Ozil.
Good forward play from them.
The equaliser here. Fine save he's made there.
He's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Giroud!
That's thrown way over the top.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. They've got the ball back by that interception. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging.
Theo Walcott.
Francis Coquelin.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Came in with a challenge. Per Mertesacker.
And it's gone out of play there.
Tall figure of Mertesacker. Won it back with an interception. Mathieu Valbuena. It's a good place to win the ball here.
Alexis Sanchez is penalised here.
It and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was. And I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Mathieu Valbuena. Now Memphis Depay.
It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away.
It's good work between these two. Good reading of the play by the defender.
Here's Depay, trying to find an opening, not panicking.
Coquelin. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good, clean tackle.
Jallet.
Gonalons.
Valbuena.
Lacazette.
There'll be a throw now after the tackle.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw.
Mathieu Valbuena.
Well, they're in a good position here.
He's got it back again from his teammate.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Valbuena.
It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
Aaron Ramsey.
Valbuena. Lacazette. Made the challenge well. Ramsey. It's looking good, this move.
Mathieu Valbuena.
He might be through.
Lacazette! He's kept it out.
Well, Czech will hope that all the saves are that straightforward.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. So they can regroup now at a goal kick.
Jalle.
Valbuena. Morel. Return pass. Morel. Now Memphis Depay. And the attack coming from Lyon.
Challenges for the ball.
It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Nacho Monreal.
Olivier Giroud. Could be dangerous.
Well, he could be in.
Sanchez.
Alexis Sanchez. He makes light of the opportunity. He tucked it away. And he never looked like failing to score.
Goalkeeper almost got there. But it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
Lyon ready to make a change. And the referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress.
There's good progress with this attack. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them.
Lacazette.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Good interception.
Aaron Ramsey.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Valbuena.
That's a great interception.
Sanchez
on the attack here. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Valbuena. Here's Depay. Well, this and here comes the counter-attack.
Lacazette!
Goalkeeper can only...
Shots on here. He's reached it and turned it aside.
Mm-hmm. working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
Gonalos. Leon with the attack. Makes a challenge here. Olivier Giroud. And Leon have given away a free kick here. Out comes the card from the ref, and it's shown to the man from Lyon.
Well, sometimes you wonder, that was a silly place to dive in.
Oh, he's missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was, and I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
Jallet. Good challenge.
Mesut Ozil. Into the attacking third. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Morel.
Here's Depay.
Oh, he's through.
In goes the tackle, and it's a corner because of it.
Gone along.
Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp. Sanchez.
Gone a loss.
And it's Leon moving forward now with some real edge to their attacking play.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Now Memphis Depay.
Here's the shot.
He blocked it then. Olivier Giroud. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Spotted that well and intercepted. Attacking now.
Lacazette! He's kept it out.
Corner for Leo.
And he's up for the header. Great stop.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. They've got the ball back by that interception. Quick check on the shot count. 10 shots, 9 on target for Lyon.
Oh, yes, Martin, they've certainly...
To get the equaliser! He is a saviour there!
Attacking well here. Arsenal have the ball again. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Alexis Sanchez. 10 minutes left of regular time. Jelly. Jelly. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them.
Well, he's got his fist to it.
Well, good through ball. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Intercepted well. Still one down. And they're chasing the game with 5 minutes to go.
Depay!
Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. And he's headed it goalless. For the supporters, this is a tougher time than the players, really. They could do nothing about it, but roar on the team, they're doing that.
Yeah, maybe more in hope than expectation, because The Arsenal lads have not performed today.
Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. And the attack coming from Leo. Keeps it going well. It should be! It's a goal! Got it down into the bottom corner and gets his reward for doing that.
Well, we probably saw the goal coming. I'm not sure the goalkeeper saw the ball coming.
I don't think. Look at the look of disgust. He's getting off his defenders there.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
There's some potential in this move. Oh, chance!
Well, that's game back on again now. The deficit cut in half. They've worked hard to do this. They've certainly not given up. Well, my goodness, now that will get the opposition panicking, I think, a little bit. They could break through again for an equaliser.
They want to get back for the kick-off because they have got this goal. Now they're just one down, but time is really... the building's...
Standing in the cold and the frozen wind, I'm leaving you behind, but it's not the end. No, no, no. Walking on a plane as I hold my breath, it's gonna be weeks till I breathe again. No, no, no. I know that you hate it, and I hate it just as much as you. But if you can brave it, I can brave it all for you. Call me anytime you can see the lightning. Don't you feel alone, you can always find me. We got a wild love, raging. Lost among a million changing faces. Every day our hearts keep trading places. We got a wild love, raging. Into hotel loneliness, it's not what I've been used to, I confess. So we go three times a night. Talking to a stranger is nothing new. She knows how to smile but not like you. So I wait for you all night. I know that you hate it, and I hate it just as much as you. But if you can brave it, I can brave it all for you. Call me anytime you can see the lightning. Don't you feel alone, you can always find me. We got a wild love, raging. Lost among a million changing faces. Every day our hearts keep trading places. We got a wild love, raging.
The gap of 3 points already to the old enemy. Can't even contemplate defeat today.
No, not at all. It's a nice cushion to come into the match with, but he does put pressure on this side.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Perišić starts in goal. Victor Bellerin plays with Monreal. No booking from the referee, just a free kick. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Gonalons. And in he goes with the tackle. Granit Xhaka. Moving forward. Shot's on here. I think he rushed his shot there. And that's why it's so wide of the mark. Valbuena. Mathieu Valbuena. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Xhaka. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Lacazette. And it's Lyon. And here comes the counter-attack. Valbuena. And it's offside and call against Mathieu Valbuena. Granit Xhaka. Alexis Sanchez.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
On to the attack now. He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Depay!
There's a lot of talk about your old club Arsenal, Alan, and what they should be doing. Winning the league they haven't done since they moved from Highbury to the luxurious Emirates Stadium. Where do you stand on that?
Well, it's a curious one, isn't it? Because they have finished in the top four, and in the 15-16 season, they finished second. So certainly they're not in crisis, but you just get the feeling they're paddling, they're treading water at the moment.
Lacazette. Olivier Giroud. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Mathieu Valbuena. Keeper's ball. Good reading of the play by the defender. Free kick against Alexandre Lacazette. And cut out by the defender. On the attack here, he might be through. Sanchez!
Oh, well saved!
And that's a corner for Arsenal. Cleared the ball. Good challenge. Good distance to the clearance then. Valbuena. Now Memphis Depay. It's looking good, this move.
He can put them in front. Super goal here. And a super time to get it, because they're in front now.
And he couldn't have tucked that in the bottom left any more accurately and hit with real power.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Gets his foot in there. Gelli. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Yanga and Biwa. Gone a loss. Here's Depay. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Real chance.
Good defending. Santi Cazorla. Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work. Valbuena. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And they're passing so well out there. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Cross from Gelli. Trying to get the cross in, well blocked by the defender. Salah in a good position here. Trying to thread it through here.
He's had a go here. Got in the way.
Santi Cazorla. Not the authentic Arsenal to this point, not by any means. And the players will be well aware of their own shortcomings, their underachievement to this point. Still the second half to come. Valbuena. Lacazette. Nice return pass.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
And now the shot!
What a fine save!
Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. Well, it's a corner that's disappointing, really. The goalkeeper able to catch it without a challenge. Gonalons. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Three minutes to be added on.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Good passing here. Spotted that well and intercepted. Good forward play from them. It's a quick break.
Lacazette! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Well, this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players today, and they've got their reward here. And the rest. Olympic Lyonnais, Lyon, as we call them for short, are leading at half-time. Here we go with the second half. Xhaka. It's good work between these two.
And he could get away here.
Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Olivier Giroud. Xhaka, stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Alexis Sanchez. Could be dangerous. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Makes a challenge here. Shokran Mustafi. Santi Cazorla. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Xhaka.
Was good progress with this attack.
Good pass. Getting it forward. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Lacazette. Here's Depay. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Defender to it first. Keeping the ball moving. And here's the shot. He's blocked the shot well. Deflected behind. A clear corner.
It away.
And it's a header.
Oh, well saved.
And that'll be another corner. And here's the header. Poor effort, too high. Xhaka. Granit Xhaka, working hard just to see
maybe a sight of goal. Xhaka. That's a good ball, isn't it? Sanchez!
Alexis Sanchez! What makes light of the opportunity. He tucked it away, and he never looked like failing to score.
Well, I can't wait to get the ball back out of the net and get the game going again, because they're closing in.
Well, much different... atmosphere in this stadium now, and it's difficult to call.
Here's Depay. Jale. Yanga and Biwa. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Kokola. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Cut out the pass. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Lyon now in possession. 20 minutes now remaining. Santi Cazorla.
I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. It's been a case here.
It's looking good, this move. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. In quickly. Olivier Giroud. Gonalons. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Nacho Monreal. Kokola. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Ramsey. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. We could be in.
The pie!
Great stop. Corner for Lyon. It's been an...
Lacazette!
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. That's a great interception. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Excellent interception. Olivier Giroud is offside. Gonalons. Attacking now. Santi Cazorla. Sanchez. Well, you'll start to wonder about the post-mortems here for Arsenal, unless they can do something in the few minutes that remain.
Well, they've scored a few late goals this season, and a chance to continue that trend here.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Nacho Monreal. Mesut Ozil. Oh, free kick. Awarded by the referee. He got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. Mesut Ozil.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Still chance for something to happen, because there's three added minutes. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Lacazette. This is how they love to play on the break.
Shot's on here. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
And again. It's looking good, this move.
He can put them in front.